Leslie Kynan, and Lisa Thomas Laurie.
The co-owner of Philadelphia's new arena football team found an interesting teammate today. Jon Bon Jovi teamed with Samsung to help four important area charities. Each charity, Philabundance, the Children's Alliance, the Northern Home for Children, and the Corporate Alliance for Drug Education, received a check for $25,000. Bon Jovi said it's just the beginning of his relationship with these charities.